Yes, hi, is this Logic?
Yeah, this is Logic, what's up?
Hi, Logic, how you doing? This is Marty Randolph, big-time, big-wig, record executive, super white guy aficionado, and I just wanted to talk to you about a couple things.
All right, man, what is this regarding exactly?
Basically, what we want to do is we want to take Logic, we want to take everything about you, and we want to take it and we want to put it on a bigger level. How does that sound?
I mean, that sounds great, man. What do you have in mind?
Basically, okay, you know everything that compiles you? The whole young Sinatra smooth, intellectual lyrics, the realism of who you are and how you project that, everything that you do with your music?
Yeah, man, thanks. I'm glad you really spotted that out.
Well, basically what we're going to do is get rid of that, okay? We want to put you in the limelight with a bunch of bitches and popping bottles because nobody cares about that stuff.
What?
Yeah, I know, right? It sounds amazing. Maybe you might be aware of some previous work that we've done. Basically what we want to do is have nobody remember you in 5 years.
I don't know, man. I really don't know.
Have you ever heard of Young Lollipop or Lil Cheddar?
Nah, man. I haven't heard.
Exactly. That's the point.
Wait, where did you say you were calling from again?
Oh, I'm just calling from, Sellout Records.
What? Sellout Records?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Wait, like sellout, like y'all like sell out stadiums and stuff? Like,
nah, man. Sell out. Like you, like, you know. It is what it is, man. Illuminati.
What? Illuminati?
Yes, Logic. It's your time now.
Yo, man, who put you up to this, Lembo?
No. I don't know who the... Look, just sign with us.
Nah, I'm straight, bruh.
Hello? Damn it. He hung up. These rappers are usually the easiest ones to convert.